G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today, and I'm just going to chat about a common question that we get here at My Water Filter every day, and it is, how can I remove fluoride from my drinking water? Okay, so it's a hot topic, no doubt about it. All right, so there's only a few ways really that you can achieve it neatly and properly. All right, obviously this is a under sink reverse osmosis system, and this will take 95%+ of fluoride out of your water, okay? This one here, this is a benchtop reverse osmosis system, and so portable for people renting, etc., versus homeowners. But once again, inside this box is a very similar setup to what you see on top of this reverse osmosis system. It's got the big membrane in it, so this water filter is creating very similar water to the under sink RO. Okay, so once again, the fluoride will come out with a reverse osmosis water filter. All right, now a lot of people don't like to use the reverse osmosis systems. Mainly the waste water component is something that springs to people's minds that they're not really comfortable with. So a lot of people want a different alternative to that. Now, if you've only got one or two people in your home and you can drink, say, less than 9 liters a day, because basically a gravity benchtop water filter is a great way to get the fluoride out, and that's with the UltraCeram cartridge, okay? So this cartridge here, you can even see it'll say on the side here somewhere that it's good for fluoride to 97%+, all right? Similar to the RO, these cartridges filter water very slowly at about 1 liter an hour, okay? So they do take the fluoride out, they filter slowly, so they create a small amount of water. So if you can get away with 5 to 9 liters of water every day, just a couple of people in the home, just a fluoride removal cartridge in a nice quality gravity filter, benchtop water filter, and make very nice water too. All right, then flowing on from that, if you're a family and you need more water than that, so constant flowing water if you want to wash the veggies on the sink and that sort of stuff, these water filters will take the fluoride out. And we've had them tested ourselves. Now these fluoride cartridges come from Omnipure in the USA. They are proven to work, and we've tested them here in Australia, and they took out about 97% also, okay? So these filters will work. The only downside that I've got with these fluoride cartridges, these 10-inch drop-in fluoride cartridges, is when you get one and you put it in new, you must flush this cartridge for at least 10 minutes just to get any fines, etc., out of it, or else the fines collect on the last cartridge and they block it all up, okay? But apart from that, once you give them a 10-minute flush, you're good to go for a year. This model here is available as a benchtop, and it can also go under the sink. It's available in the UltraPure, the Coldstream cartridge, but nowadays it's also available in the Aragon, which is a fantastic cartridge as well. So these cartridges and these systems here will all remove the fluoride for you for drinking water, and it's really just a matter of which one you'd like to use, but they all do work. So happy days. Thanks very much, folks.